This video will provide an in-depth perspective of Pipetel's natural gas pipeline inspection for Questar Gas using Pipetel's Explorer 2026 robot. The proprietary technology behind Pipetel's innovative Explorer robots was developed by NYSEARCH, a sub-organization of the Northeast Gas Association. This technology was initiated to provide pipeline operators with accurate and reliable information on the state of their unpiggable pipelines.
This project is a collaboration of the gas industry and the U.S. government, and particularly the U.S. Department of Transportation, PHMSA, and the U.S. Department of Energy, and started more than 10 years ago. And we have reached the point now of commercially deploying this technology that promises to allow the industry to meet the new regulations from the Department of Transportation, so we can increase the safety of operations related to the natural gas transmission and distribution system. It is, has been a long but successful effort, and this tool will allow the industry now to inspect pipelines that we were not able to inspect up to now using conventional state-of-the-art pigging tools.
The Pipetel Explorer 2026 arrives at the site in a lightweight aluminum shipping container that protects the robot and its sensitive equipment. The previously installed vertical 90-degree launch tube is opened and the shipping frame is lowered into position. The Explorer 2026 is prepared for its inspection. The Pipetel operator maneuvers the robot into the pipe. It is modular and self-powered by onboard batteries. Since the communication between the robot and the operator is wireless, there is no tether, which allows for increased inspection range. The launch tube is closed, and a purge procedure is executed in the launch tube before it fills with natural gas. The inspection is done under live conditions.
Today we've got two casings that we're inspecting utilizing the Pipetel 20-26 Explorer robot. This is an unpiggable line that we're utilizing this technology to assess the integrity of these case crossings. The main benefit of the product is we're able to evaluate the integrity of the pipeline that was previously unpiggable, and compared to other technologies gives us much more information that we never had before on this line. The main need for this is for lines that are hard to assess, where you don't have any other options or limited options, and the need for good data quality where the other technologies will not be able to provide that. So this is where the Pipetel robot gives us that type of information.
The operator launches the Explorer into the pipeline. During the inspection, live video images of the pipeline and integrity data are streamed to the Pipetel technologist and the pipeline operator. Explorer robots can inspect long distances due to the proprietary inline charging technology that eliminates the step of removing the robot from the pipe to recharge the batteries. This was not necessary on the Questar inspection, but the recharging process can be repeated until the required distance is inspected. The versatility of Explorer makes it the ideal inline inspection tool for natural gas pipelines with limited or no flow, short radius or mitered bends, valves, back-to-back bends, and pipelines without pre-built standard to launch and receive equipment for ILI tools. Once the inspection is complete, the Explorer is removed from the pipe through the same launch tube, or a second one if installed. Pipetel's front and back cameras provide high-resolution video to present a more complete picture of what's going on inside the pipe. Explorer robots utilize deformation and magnetic flux leakage, or MFL sensing, that allows Pipetel robots to inspect for metal loss, dents, and mechanical damage. Pipetel's proprietary laser deformation sensor measures the size of dents and the ovality of pipelines. This laser-based sensor not only pinpoints the location of the dent, but also measures its exact size. With a range of 5 Explorer robots, Pipetel can inspect 6 to 36-inch unpiggable pipelines. The acquired video and integrity data are analyzed by Pipetel's team of analysts using proprietary software. A preliminary report is provided and followed by a final report that details the findings and integrity condition of the pipeline, customized to comply with specific customer requirements.
This development has been started for over 10 years ago by NYSEARCH, and a number of different research facilities and developers have been involved. We were fortunate to be able to take this whole platform over at a certain stage to be able to take it commercially and provide this great value to our clients, in particular to get corrosion inspection of these pipelines, get real data that you can use for monitoring and repairs, but also for planning purposes. So you don't have to worry about what you have in your line. You have the knowledge to make the right correction as needed in a planned fashion versus in emergency situations, which is a lot more costly for the operator.
Pipetel wants pipeline operators to know their pipelines like never before. We are committed to improving the safety and reliability of pipeline assets by continuing to develop the latest inspection technology, delivering a high level of professional service, and providing the knowledge and experience expected from the leader in unpiggable inspection services. For more information, go to pipetel1.com.